For Dirt Race Central, I'm Ray Bestie. We're here once again at the 2017 opener here at KRA Speedway in Wilmer, Minnesota. We caught up with Holloway, Minnesota driver Brian Hobb, and of course the driver of the next number six car, Value Ford, sponsored number six. And Brian, you just have a few shows in this year, two at Alec and a couple at Montevideo. Talk a little bit about your year thus far. Has the car felt good, or is it just not enough nights to tell thus far?
The car's been good. We've been pretty consistent. Couple of fours and a second and a sixth. We've been tweaking on it a little bit per night here, and seems like we've been making a lot of gains here. We'll find out more in a couple races here.
Now, you don't get a chance to get here every Thursday, of course, but you guys have been a good about supporting KRA here in the past. How have you done here in the past? I know you had some wins in the B-Mod. Since you moved up to Modified, you've had some good runs here, but do you like this place? Has it been good to you?
Yeah, early on I struggled, and seemed like about 2 or 3 years into it when we started coming here full-time, and just seemed like things got a little easier here, and we just kind of got more momentum here, and it just kind of got a feel for the track. And by the end of 2011, 2012, my last couple years in B mods, we were really good here. So, in A mod, we haven't been bad here. I think we got a couple wins here, also just on a limited basis. So, it's still been a pretty good track for us.
Now, 2017, I don't know what your plans are, Montevideo, Madison. What are your plans here for 2017? And have you set any goals for yourself headed into this year?
Montevideo and Madison will be full-time, and then we'll come here whenever time allows. And we might bounce around. We might try Fergus once, and we might try a couple new places. We always like to try one new place per year, so we'll see what happens.
Now, you had a lot of success in the Midwest Mods. You've done very well in the Modifieds as well. For people that have never driven one of these cars, talk a little bit about the biggest difference between a Midwest Modified and a full-blown Modified.
The biggest thing is just trying to get them hooked up. I mean, you got 620 horse compared to 400, so setup is really crucial in the Modified. It's almost turning into a late model deal where everything's got to be spot on, and to make up any ground out there, it's track position is very important, and just, it's tough class.
Now, tonight, of course, nobody has a point average, so you guys draw, and then based on that, that's where you line up in the feature. It's kind of important to have good runs here on the first night because you have a chance at those first rows. The consistent guys like you, you're going to start fourth row usually every night, or second row, third row. But tonight, if you're able to get in that invert, you got a chance to start on the front row. Talk a little bit about qualifying and how hard it is. I mean, you really have to start in those first two rows, three rows, to have a chance at winning against all these tremendous racers.
Yeah, like I said, the track position is very important, and that's kind of why we're here tonight. You know, first night opener, just draw, redraw, so we got a chance at the first couple rows. And of course, I drew bad tonight for the heat race, so we got some work to do there. But if we can get into that redraw and get in the first couple rolls there, I think we got a pretty good shot of winning that deal. So
now there you have it. It's Brian Hobbin, the driver of the number six Wissota Modified, here tonight at the 2017 KRA Speedway opener. For Dirt Race Central, I'm Ray Bestie.